forming the little red hen. I'm the little red hen. I planted the wheat. I dug up the soil and the dust and the heat.
And I am the duck, and I have to admit that I did not help her not one little bit.
I'm a little red hen with my rake and my hoe, and I weeded my garden and helped it to grow.
And I'm the cat, and all through the spring, I did nothing either, not one little thing.
I worked until it was fall, and the small grain of wheat had grown ripe and quite tall.
And I'm the dog, and
we watched.
No, and I'm the dog. I stayed in my bed and pulled down my covers right over my head.
Our dog is out sick today, so Daniel's trying to do both. So we're giving him credit for standing in. Okay.
I'm a little red hen, I watered my grain all summer long, and I did not complain.
We watched as she worked while the harvest time passed, and she threshed it and ground it and baked it at last.
And when the bread was baked golden and nice, I went and asked you all if you'd like a slice.
And all of us answered
with a shout and a cheer and a great big loud yes!
But you did not help me. I worked all alone. I cared for my garden until it was grown.
And all of us answered,
we're sorry indeed. We'll help you the next time when you plant a seed.
Is that a true promise? Do all of you swear to help me next time and do your fair share?
And all of us answered, why, little red hen? We'll never be lazy or selfish again.
Well, if you are sure that you'll do as you say, then here are your slices.
Oh, isn't it great? This bread is delicious, golden and brown. So now that you've eaten, we'll sit down.
I think I'll sit with you and take a short rest. I'll read you a story, the one I like best.
What story is that, hen?
A story I know. We'll read it together. We'll go nice and slow.
What is it called, hen?
Why, something quite sweet. The little red hen and the small grain of wheat.
Why, that sounds like you, hen.
You're all in it, too. You read to me.